Hello? But I heard activity on this frequency. Hello? My name is Garrett Sands.
Basically, the IBS godfather. He was responsible for the entire Exosuit project.
You know, Anchor Division, I assume?
Exosuits were developed right here.
I need exosuits. It's our only shot. We need access to the past. All my R&D is just waiting to be picked up back in 2040. Intact and hot off the presses. The access codes to override Leviathan. You can shut it down. The whole thing.
Heisel.
The fuel of the future.
All this time, Heisel is a side effect of time travel? Did they just out of dead dinosaurs?
At least we know why dinosaurs bleed blood. Lozol. Unrefined Lozol in the blood.
A Neosol. I mean, look at this. It's a walking glob of stuff.
We'll find a way out of here.
All Anchor Project files have serial numbers. Look for anything starting with 181. That's the project code for Leviathan's core.
Okay, Doc.
Oh, gentlemen, I didn't get your names.
Golos, the Hammerheads.
Well done. You fought desperately and survived. The perfect exosuit development project is nearing fruition. Activating Massacre Module. Summoning Neo T-Rex Swarm.
This is all helping to make a better exosuit.
Good hunting, Ace.
Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Summoning gas dinosaurs. Your team has destroyed Barrier B. I have awarded the enemy team a dominant. They may engage with a hostile dinosaur. Summoning raptors. Summoning. Raptors. Summoning gas neosaurs. Summoning. Phase complete. The main phase is where the fun begins. Summoning a Neo T-Rex. This encounter is more demanding than any previous test. You are valuable assets. Loss would be suboptimal. Work together as a team to survive. Summoning a Neo T-Rex.
I needed that. Thank you. that up.
Sense of this situation.
You've been living fine with the chief records for 2 years.
All I wanted was to be IBS's top pilot.
IBS's latest dinosaur forecasts add exosuit technology. We're able to keep human casualties to zero. Exosuit development is proceeding under the guidance of the next Jedi, Leviathan. Meanwhile, IBS continues to recruit candidates to become new exo-fighters, humanity's greatest hope.
Another exo fighter recruit, right? Welcome to IBS.